My fat bitches at. I need to see y'all, man. See, we gonna do this one a little different. Just a little bit. Cause I got so much love for y'all. Ooh, I had to take the time out to do it like this. If you're feeling overweight, girl, drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds. If your stomach bigger than your ass, bitch, drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds. If you eat too many snacks, girl, drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds. Now, if you can't see your shoes and you don't know what to do, better hit the gym, girl, stop being all the fool. This for my fat chicks who don't like things. You like Haagen-Dazs, you know ice cream. You got big jaws, you eat banana boats. That ain't a diet, girl, here, try some cantaloupe. Damn it, your belly and your hips big. Baby girl look like she had 10 kisses. So start exercising for more than 10 minutes. You gon' need a couple hours, that's just the beginning. So don't try to cheat, girl, don't try to eat. Know that food is calling you, but you don't gotta speak. And stop walking out looking nasty, chick. Trying to ask me shit, trying to pass me chips. And you know you ain't sexy, you fat as shit. You should think about it, take a second. Maybe stash them sweets and think before the next time you're fat ass. If you're feeling overweight, girl, drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds, drop a couple pounds. If your stomach bigger than your ass, bitch, drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds, drop a couple pounds. If you ate too many snacks, girl, drop a couple pounds. Drop a couple pounds, drop a couple pounds. Now if you can't see your shoes and you don't know what to do, better hit the gym, girl, stop being all the fool. Yeah, I mean, do what you do. I'm just fucking with you, baby. Love yourself. I mean, I think that fat comedian bitch Monique is one of the baddest bitches out there.